painting the water clock black. Now we wait. Other side now. Let it dry.